Alright, it's time to keep going. Now here we find Hermes.
Look who it is. Kratos, the ghost of Sparta.
Yep, that's Hermes.
The fallen god, the cursed mortal.
To catch a fly from the ass of Zeus is not worth my time.
Coward's words, Kratos.
The ass of Zeus.
Because you know you can't. Kratos, where are you off to today? Kill any family members lately? Oh, that's right. You're off to kill your father, Zeus. Won't happen. Can't happen. Kratos is on a fool's errand. Again.
Well.
Never, never learn. Never, never change. Kratos, the fool who killed his own blood. Kratos, the fool among mortals and gods. Forever, ever cursed. Forever, ever doomed. Consumed by vengeance to his last breath. The Spartan lights the way to dusty death.
Okay. Is Hermes like some kind of Super Saiyan Shakespearean, singer? I mean, like, performer, actor. I mean, look at his hair. Like, he looks like a Super Saiyan god. But, you know, without the red or blue hair. I still think he looks like a Super Saiyan, though. Yeah, he sounds like he's, like, auditioning for a role in Hamlet. Or some kind of Shakespearean play. Now here is the chain of balance, of course, probably. This is part of the area where I started from earlier in the game. Ah shit, my controller is getting low. There. All right. The flame of Olympus defoliates all who touch the flame, god or mortal. Yet even this power pales against that which is protected in its core. Balance of power. The Muses guide souls in life, the three judges in death, and in the realm between them, the key to the flame guides the balance of power. Yeah, so you can see here, that's like the key of Pandora, which is in the middle of the labyrinth in that mountain. And here, under here, is actually the three judges. Minos, Rhadamanthus, and Iacon. And in the middle is just all of Greece and Rome. Or Olympus, either way. Let's see what this one is. The judges of Hades. In the judges' hands, the fate of Olympus lies, for it is they who control the great chain and determine its release. So these are the three judges, as I just mentioned. The door was locked, obviously. Alright, let's see what this is. The Muses. In music, untold truths bespoke to those willing to hear it. Join your voice to the Muses' song and lift Olympus' burden. Alright. The gear of burden. With the weight of Olympus upon it, the gear of burden is not easily moved, requiring a great sacrifice to free the heart of the labyrinth. The heart of the labyrinth. Beating it in the heart of the labyrinth is a passion great enough to douse even the flame of Olympus and lay bare the power that lies within. Pandora. And here you can get a good view of Olympus now, as it is all flooded. I can see the moon. Wait a minute, why is the moon out? I thought I killed Helios. Shouldn't the sun be gone? Alright, plunged into chaos. Mankind has paid the price dearly for the death of Poseidon, Hades, and Helios. Floods have swallowed the land, and the sky is veiled by clouds and unbridled storms. It's a fucking shit show down there. And Kratos did all of this. I can't believe it. Whoa, what the hell was that? What, did the game just glitch out of me? Pandora's box?
Pandora's box?
It's the... Oh yeah, it's the box they used in the first game. He used it to kill Ares, the former god of war.
What is the meaning of this?
Your eyes do not deceive.
It really just made him like as big as him in the game, and he later used the sword of Athens to kill him.
I released those powers when I killed Ares.
No.
Exactly.
Trapped inside that box, there is a stronger power. It has been missing from the world. It all began when Zeus triumphed over the Titans in the Great War. Zeus understood that the evils born from that battle, if left free, would destroy the world of man and gods. To contain these evils, Zeus commissioned Hephaestus to build a vessel strong enough to hold them. Fear. Greed. Hate. He locked them all away in the box in hopes that they would never again infect his reign. When you opened the box to kill Ares, you drew from the forbidden powers. After witnessing your victory, fear gripped Zeus.
But the flame is deadly. How can I recover the box?
With its namesake, Kratos.
Pandora?
She is the key to destroying the flame, the key to our revenge. This will be difficult, Spartan.
A simple child will not trouble me, Athena.
I hope you are right, Ghost of Sparta.
Him again.
You may have brute force, but you lack speed.
Yeah, have the la- let's see you have the last laugh next this time, Heath, Hermes. Come here, you Super Saiyan wannabe. You want a damn
lucky
coin.
You've been lucky in battle, Spartan, but your luck ends today.
Cause my luck is already on a... Shit. I can't even think of a one-liner for that.
What makes you think ever Cassie?
Because I'm the god of war. I know I'll catch up to you. With my quick wits.
So slow.
No!
I have the speed of Olympus with me, mortal.
That's good because you don't need to live. No, no it isn't. To Kratos it's not, but to me it is, but you're annoying as hell.
Huh.
Son of a bitch. Okay, how could that kill people? Huh, the statue of Athena.
Lazy mortal.
Will you shut the fuck up, Hades and Helios? You shut the hell up, Hermes. Stop trying to taunt me and thinking that you're better than me. Because you're not. You think you're better than me? I'll show you. I'll show you hard. Don't worry, people. I'll put you all out of your miseries, so you'll never have to suffer again.
Nice try, Kratos.
Shut the hell up.